Hello everyone. Greetings of the day. I believe all of you are doing great. Myself, Munish Jindal, I'm the founder and CEO of Hover Robotics. We are the ones who have brought e-mobility through robots, autobots and hoverboards in India. Along with, I'm the founding president of MentorX, whereby we're educating, empowering and elevating the individuals to the next level in life. As we all know that April is the Autism Awareness Month. Here I'm associated with Darpan, a school of innocence, a school that takes care of autistic individuals. So it's a wonderful thing that Darpan is doing. And I'm feeling blessed that today I've got a chance to create awareness about autism and to spread a word that autistic individuals are the mainstream individuals. Why do we have to fit in when we can stand out? You know, wonderful human beings, they never fit into the average cardboard boxes. They make what they need. They make their own boxes. Same way, these autistic individuals, they have enormous power, compassion, love within them. All they need is to find their own strengths and the people in the society to create an environment to make them reach to their hopes and dreams. So I urge all of you to consider the autistic individuals as the mainstream individuals always and nurture them with compassion, with love, and spread more of awareness regarding that all around us. Thank you. Namaste.